My love and mercy know no bounds.
I see that his greatest love, the infinite depth of his mercy, is in the incarnation of the Word, in the redemption he accomplished. And hence, I learned that this is the greatest of God's attributes.